I'm Pritha Guha, and today I'll be discussing some basic tips which a singer should know if he or she wants to learn singing. So, what is sur? Sur is something that is soothing to the ear and musical. This is also known as swaras. There are 7 notes: sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. There are 7 notes: sa re ga ma pa dha ni and back to sa. In Hindustani classical music, these are known as saptak. In Western music, these are known as octave, because they also consider that higher sa as another different note. Okay. So some basic things which a singer should know is how to sing from stomach. It's a main point, because singing from stomach doesn't mean that you are singing from stomach. It means your voice should come out from your stomach, not from your throat. If your voice comes out from your throat, then it will damage your vocal cord. Like, it's like this. First, you have to feel your diaphragm, the middle part between chest and stomach is known as diaphragm. When you breathe, diaphragm comes out. When you exhale, diaphragm goes in. You should feel your diaphragm with air and then sing, like sa. It's not like sa. This I'm singing from my throat, but if I do like this sa, this is I'm singing from my stomach. So this is the most basic point which a singer should understand. Now, voice texture next comes. What is voice texture? Voice texture are in mono. You can't change it. Yeah, if you do hard work behind your voice texture, then you can change at least something, a few thing. But you can't copy one artist. You are only you. Okay? So this thing every singer has to keep in mind. It's not like that to become a singer, one has to practice for hours and hours. You practice for only 15 to 30 minutes and that will be enough. But that 15 to 30 minutes, you should concentrate on what you are singing. Okay? Now, you have to hit the 7 notes correctly. Otherwise, aapko pitching problem hoga. Pitch mein aapko problem hoga. Wo nahi hona chahiye. Pitching problem is a major problem in a song. Wo sunne mein bahut bura lagta hai jab koi professional artist usko sunenge, bahut bura lagta hai, bura sound karta hai. To usko avoid karna chahiye. Another is breath control. You have to control your breath. In between you are singing, while singing, suddenly if you take breath, it will not work. It should not be done. You should breathe in a proper way. Regularly you have to practice your vocal warm-up. Now, what are vocal warm-ups? Vocal warm-ups can be meant by alankars, paltas. So, alankars kya hota hai? Alankars in English we mean jewelry. Certain types of jewelry, certain decorations. Okay? So, you have to decorate your swaras, the notes. Like, sa sa re sa sa re ga re sa sa re ga ma ga re sa. You have to practice like this. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. So these are alankars and paltas which you have to practice regularly. Also you have to practice gamakars. So agar aap ye sab cheez dhyan se practice kare, to you will definitely be a singer.